Welcome, friends. Welcome back to the kitchen. The Mexico trip sold out in under 10 hours.
Which is incredible. I'm so pleased that you want to join us. To that end, though, our partner in travel, Trova Trip, suggested that maybe we should have a second trip and all go places together.
So we decided Japan is really cool. We've been there a couple of times, and it was high on the list of places when we asked you to do that survey. So we've decided October 2022, so over a year and a half from now, we're going to go to Japan. I'm super excited about Japan. Mexico City is fantastic, incredible. Japan is just another world.
And it's just that much farther away for us, so it makes it extra special.
Extra special.
But we have some fun things. Of course, there's going to be some cooking. We're going to do sushi.
Sushi, of course. We're going to go
Okonomiyaki,
because we're going to go to Tokyo, then we're going to go to Kyoto, and then we're going to go to Osaka. So from Tokyo to Kyoto, we're going to take the Shinkansen, the bullet train, and there's nothing like having a bento box and a beer on the bullet train while Japan is going past you at like a million miles an hour. Incredible experience. So in Osaka, Okonomiyaki, which is the most famous dish from there, we're going to learn how to make that. Sushi, as Julie said. We're going to do an izakaya experience. And if you've never been to a Japanese izakaya, that is an experience in itself.
Yes, it is.
But learning to cook some of the dishes that they serve there will be absolutely incredible. I'm pretty excited. I can't even talk.
And of course, go to a sumo stable.
A sumo stable.
We don't know which one. So could we meet Hakuho? Could we meet Terunofuji? Ishiura? Anosho? Abe?
I want to meet Abe. I know he's in trouble right now. I know he's the black sheep of the sumo world at this point, but I really want to meet him. So we're going to go to a sumo stable. We're going to see sumo wrestlers doing their thing, working out, practice fighting. And then we're going to go and eat chonkonabe,
which is the main diet of sumo wrestlers.
Of sumo wrestling. I don't know how much chonkonabe I can eat.
Not as much as a sumo wrestler.
But we're going to do that. So, all of the information, there's going to be a link in the description box. I'm going to put a link in the linked comment down below. Follow that. Find out about the trip. And if you're interested in coming to Japan in October 2022 with us, please sign up. Now, like we said in the Mexico video,
we are still in the middle of a pandemic.
We know that COVID is a problem. This is 16, 17, 18 months from now. I don't even know at this point. I'm too excited to think the numbers, but it's far from now. And we don't know what's going to happen. So read the fine print, be informed, be aware that the trip might not happen if what's happening in the world right now continues that far. We are hopeful that everything is going to be okay, that we're going to see our way to the other side of this. So if you want to join us in Japan, please sign up down below. And thank you to the 20 people who signed up immediately to go to Mexico City with us. And I know when we're filming this at 8:45 this morning, three people have already signed up to go to Japan because they were on the early bird list.
Yes.
So we're well on our way. See you soon.
Take care.